Everybody, welcome back. I'm Street, and we're right here in house flipper where we left off on the last time, working on our house and everything. For that, then we'll be trying to finish up the kitchen and all that good stuff. Would be mighty nice. Just take the time right now. If you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Help the channel grow. If you want to know more, hit that notification bell too. If you want to help out the algorithm, hit that thumbs up, man. Otherwise, let's get in this video. See what Street's up to. Cause it looks like he's got a lot of construction going on. All right. See what it looks like. See what it looks like. Oh yeah. Come on. Why am I can't get it on you? Here we go. Come on, boom. Come on, boo boy. Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna need another stack. Damn it, quit putting your shit up. Yeah. Dude, how about, oh, well, you know, it would help to hit the dab you can't hit a cookie. Keep doing it again. Well, them 3 pounds go by quick, don't they? Might buy another panel pack. Yep, what I was exactly what I have to do. I should have bought 3 in the first place. Didn't know. And booyah. Go outside. No, I did. Alright. Moving on. Alright, first thing first, go and put a radiator in here, back out. Alright, radiator, bye, boom. Hit the E, let's go ahead and get the radiator in real quick, ladies and gentlemen. Here real quick, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, no, no. I know, back out. thought there was kitchen stuff. All the part of the furniture in here. Oh shit. Oh hell no, man. Some ugly ass cabinets there, boy. Bathrooms. Back up out of that one. I don't want no damn steampunk bullshit. Shit like that. Wow. Well, all kind of bullshit. What happened to this regular kitchen shit? Wow. Do 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 do. Moving on. spend that much shit. Hell no. Moving on down to the regular damn sinks. Dishwasher. I want to see something. See what we do. Where is it at now? Oh no, I don't pass it. Yeah, what I just seen. I know I just seen the damn thing. Built in there. I just want to see something here. Well, that's why I shit. Never mind. What I need to do is just go right here, find that one, and it will be the space I need to fill in. Oh yeah, there we go. There we go. Now I just need a damn vent hood. Oh hell, that'd been a lot easier if we just went to the damn kitchen, huh? Here's the damn fin of hoods. Need some fin of hoods. Not a bad looking setup there. No. well, we're probably gonna find an electric kitchen and shit. Here we go. Cooking hood, all right. What other hoods we got up, and that's it, all right. All right, that's our new kitchen. I'm not gonna get a small ass table up in here. Back out, back. It's all cabinets. I don't want cabinets. Yeah, see, that's all the other BS. Go back, come back. Living room. Oh, yeah. Pets, blah, 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 blah. Bathroom, decor, electronics. Furniture. Eh, tell you what. Oh shit, no one. Oh no, nope, tables. Oh shit, that's gonna be way too damn big. Way too damn big. How the hell am I gonna get a small little table up in here? Where's the other kitchen shit? Nope. The hell was quick. Anyway. Wait a minute. Nope, nope, nope. Mm-hmm. That's one small ass kitchen table. Yeah, oh well. Nope. And even all that stuff gonna be too damn big to go in there. It's small. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Installations. New pick. You have a small kitchen table in here for me? Jaggies, fair enough. Oh, yeah, some accessories and bad BS. Just don't see any less of them. We're gonna have to flip on past it because I'm not gonna sit here waste all the time. Look for a small table. We'll go with that one. Good job. We'll go with that one. All right, so we've got some perks. All right, back to the damn store. All right. Anyway, right, back out of this. All right, back out of here, ladies and gentlemen. We'll... Oh, wait a minute. I thought we bought a damn door for this thing. Thought we had a door for that one. Yep. Doors. Back up to here real quick and... Oopsies. These are narrow doors. Thank you. All right, here we go. Hang on. Yeah, how about this? Not too bad, not too bad, Chevy. Different doors. All right, well, at least we got this done. This room painted. Not too bad. Like I said, we just need to add a couple more things, but other than that, all right, let's head on back to the old hippy shibby shabby. Yeah, we'll have to do some stuff offline and everything. But we are going to here eventually have to do something about our old shiki shack at this place. Yeah, this place. But other than that, it won't be today. Yeah, like I said, get rid of all these posters. Revamp this whole living space, because this is a cluster poop and a half, ladies and gentlemen. But we'll deal with all this stuff on a later date and everything. But I do appreciate everybody coming out, hanging out, having fun with me on House Flipper. But if you notice, every time I get ready to do something, they start playing the music. I can't remember if I had it turned down loud enough. But it'd be mighty nice. Everybody just go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Help the old channel grow. Be mighty appreciated. And if you want to know more, hit the notification bell. If you want to help out that old algorithm, hit that thumbs up button. But as always, everybody, be careful. Be safe until the next time. I will smell you later for some more house flipping. We'll get back in, do a couple more jobs and all that stuff, and then try to finish up on our house and everything, and then maybe try to either turn around and sell it. That's why it's called house flipper. Other than that, until the next time, I will smell you later, and y'all be careful out there. Bye-bye, everybody.